Well, it's a yearly event, obviously, towards Christmas time. We come, have a bit of a chat on the stage with Jimmy, talk to a few of the kids, play a few games, and then have the opportunity to sign whatever they want when they come round. Nice to meet the Junior Cherries. All the support that we get is fantastic from them, and it's something we can give back. The manager alluded to it on stage that these are the next generation of supporters for us, so if we can really get them on board now at this young age and they can carry on supporting Bournemouth for the future, then it's only good things for us.
It's always good to see the kids, especially around this time. I think everyone is buzzing, and yeah, it's good to see them for sure. And then now we are signing for them. They brought some lovely letters as well, to be fair, and yeah, a few things to sign, and yeah, it's good to see the kids for sure.
I think a lot of the players will agree with me. We're in a very fortunate position when we'd get a lot of pairs of boots to try out throughout the season, so we've always got spare ones lying around. If they go to a good cause, go to some of the kids that are playing games at Christmas time, then it can only help. I mean, it's an hour out of our evening once a year at Christmas time, so no one can complain really, and the lads enjoy it, I think, have a bit of banter with the kids going around, and they certainly enjoy it, and we do as well.
They're always there at the games. We've seen them so many times already. Sometimes we recognise their face as well. They come every year, so it's good to see them, and it's very nice of them that they're here again today.
The kids are here in their hundreds this afternoon, and it's great that the players will be able to give some of their time back to meet the young supporters. I think it's really important for all clubs, and you know, particularly our club, to engage with the younger fans. It's something that we want to do. We have a Junior Cherries membership, which has many benefits and gets opportunities to come along and watch Premier League matches and take part in different activities. So it's a fantastic membership, and it's growing all the time.